Alright, I got one more attempt. It's already 12:30. Or 1:30. We gotta hurry up. Alright. And I gotta get me some sleep though. That sucks. I got real close to defeating the one head. And then of course BS happens, but yep. Damn, I ain't got no water. Alright, I'm gonna run. Let me try this one more time, and then hopefully I get it. If not, we'll try again tomorrow.
老朱更脸上些玉，姚氏，姓甚名谁？老实说来，若有半句变化，叔叔的听罢可不长眼。
哼，好险好险，多谢恩人搭救，我是大力王的女儿，名叫平平。
胡扯！牛魔王何来女儿？哄骗我老朱，讨打！
我记得你，我母亲玉面公主，就是被你所杀。母亲死后，我便一直跟着父亲生活。铁扇公主心善，认我做了养女。后来，哥哥从南海学成回来，我们一家团聚，终于过上安宁日子。
哥哥一向孝顺，对我也甚是关照。可是不知怎的，不久前他忽然性情大变，他悄悄招了火云洞的旧部过来，先是求了父亲，又困住母亲。我实在没有法子了，才跑出来搬救兵。可可的一出山口，就撞进了哥哥的手下。
哼，那牛魔王神通无穷，我跟师兄两人才斗他不过。
铁扇仙更有灵宝护身，怎么到了你这女怪嘴里啊？说求就求了。谁能料到自己儿子反目成仇？做父母的，谁又真的狠心对亲生孩子动手？
呆子，这小狐狸哄你玩呢。
你们看看这里，若不是哥哥的三昧真火，又怎会落得如此凄惨？不好！
父亲性命顷刻即休，请猴哥哥务必助我一家渡此劫难。火焰山极凶极险，这只蛟鹩虫儿你却收好，倒是自有用处。
哎，这声音耳熟的很呐，老朱我去探探便知。
I'm gonna have to end it there. It is 1:40. I gotta get some sleep. I got work. But that boss fight was pretty decent. Kinda easy. Took what? 3 tries. Alright. Maybe I'll do a little bit more tomorrow. I'll get some time. Alright. Y'all have a good night.